Okay, so just smile for just a minute. Just smile. Hello, hello. Think of something fun. Just smile. Because what I'm going to do is instead of taking a photograph, I'm going to take a piece out of the video and just use it for a photograph. Okay, whenever you're ready.
Hello, Alfredo. Andrew, Alex, how are you doing? And this is your daughter, Michelle. Wow, what grade are you in? Do you like school? You look like a reader.
Yeah.
Are you a reader?
No, I love math.
You love math too? Great, because I was never very good at math. I have something for you. We were so excited that you came to our booth and signed up for our drawing. And what we have is a Harry Potter DVD. And it's a collectible set with a collectible pen and bookmark. And we're really happy to award this to you. First of all, you're a good student. But the big question is, you know who Harry Potter is? You do? Oh, good, because I didn't. I'm just kidding. I know who Harry Potter is. So let me give this to you, okay?
Thank you.
And mostly we're so happy that you're a person who loves school. What do you want to be when you grow up? A doctor. My daughter's going to medical school in the fall. Isn't that exciting? So, you're not that far away. Do you get good grades?
Yeah,
all A's. I can tell just by looking at you. Do you have a DVD player? Oh, good. Then you're all set. Alfredo, you have a lovely daughter.
Thank you.
Michelle, it's very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Just give it.